welcome back to my channel. I'm April with April's Afterlife Encounters. And tonight we are in the middle of the woods. Let me show y'all. We are deep off in the woods, guys. We are looking for this secret satanic ritual spot. Remember, if you hear anything or you see anything, let me know in the comments below, and like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. But let's get right into it and see what we can find. Look at that big ass spider, guys. He's huge. Guys, if you hear anything or you see anything, let me know in the comments below. These are the creepiest woods. Guys, I'm going to go into night vision mode so I can see better. Okay. Hold on, hold on. Did you hear that? Like footsteps, like something snapped a twig or something. I guess my ears are playing tricks on me. I'm ready. This cabin, I guess, or this house is deep off in the woods. What now?
About 15 years ago, they closed down this road for the homeless up there to keep people coming back to it. It's been used in a couple of movies. I'm not going to say the name of it right now, but the house is kept with pieces of it there. But the barn and the truck, all that stuff is
there. I can't hear what he's saying either, guys. So far, we are pretty much lost, I think. Do what? Okay. Ember, if you hear anything or you see anything, you let me know. Don't let that crock of beaver gator sneak up behind me, guys. Okay, so where's it at? Guys, he got us lost. Like, seriously?
What?
I said, you've got us lost.
Oh, no. I know where I'm at. I know the area, but I come down too far.
I don't think he knows where we're at. Sweating like crazy, and guys, I'm out in the middle of the woods for y'all. Oh my gosh, look at this, guys. I almost fell into this. You see that? It's a big old gully, and I almost fell into it. He's done left me. And my light is about dead. So I might be in the middle of the woods with no light. And he done ran off and left me, so I'm stuck here in the middle of the woods. Alone. Guys, he's done left me. I'm out here by myself. So please, please, please keep your eyes and ears open, guys. I think that's his light up there. Maybe. I really want to get to his house so I can possibly do a spirit box. Or, well, there's a stream. And look at that big old spider. Ma, it's a spider! I saw that big spider. I want to know where this house is at. I think you're taking me on a wild goose chase. Did you hear that? It sounded like a kid. It sounded like a kid hollering. I'm gonna go into night mode and see. Let me see. See somewhat better. Do you hear that? Oh Lord. My light just cut off. It's dead. Okay. This is gonna suck.
Well, I tell you what, we'll go back up there and come back and call you up and I come down this town driveway. It was like that, right there, like 5 minutes.
Guys, he's been taking me on a wild goose chase. He don't know where we're at.
Yeah, I know where I'm at. I don't know where I'm going.
Alright. Guys, I think he's got us lost. Oh God. can't see. Nothing.
You got that wet thing freezing lady.
What? Yeah, I know. It's crazy.
We'll come back out to the floor. We'll go straight out to the
What in the world? What is that? I'm coming. Guys, I want to take a moment to give a shout out to Mysteries Among Us on Twitter. Go follow her, and show some love. I also want to give a special thanks to Katie the Fam. I love you, girl. You've been such a help to me in my YouTube channel growing process. I also want to give a shout out to Holly's Roar. Girl, you are the best. But at the time, I think that we are definitely lost. I don't need signal. Hold up. I'm good, I just gotta try not. Huh?
Are you behind?
Yeah.
Make it noise.
Yeah, I'm sticking the stick. Now, guys, this is a secret location that is said to be extremely haunted, and there have been. Look at that big ass spider, guys. He's huge. Guys, if you hear anything or you see anything, let me know in the comments below. These are the creepiest woods. Guys, I'm gonna go into night vision mode so I can see better. Okay. Hold on, hold on. Did you hear that? Sounded like footsteps, like something snapped a twig or something. I guess my ears are playing tricks on me. I'm ready. This cabin, I guess, or this house is deep off in the woods.